The local aircraft manufacturers, Larbi Brothers, have begun manufacturing an ultralight airplane. The brothers' new venture followed further exposure at the Global Institute of Aviation and in a bid to overcome some of the major challenges hindering their progress.
Innovative and bold exploits by the Larbi brothers was first highlighted by TV3's Portia Gabo, and that attracted the attention of the Global Institute of Aviation, which awarded them scholarship to pursue further studies in the field of aviation. The two-year diploma course in aviation studies has so far proven to be much beneficial to the brothers.
It has helped us a lot. It has upgraded us to know so many things in aviation industry. Through this, by the grace of God, we also collaborate with the Ghana Air Force, so we are now building the new aircraft.
And they know where they want to be in the near future.
I want to also build my own airline industry, so that also to teach the youth to also come out with so many things.
A lecturer of the Institute, Hector Wolf, called for special attention for the Larbi brothers to put them at the right pedestal.
This is the bold step they've taken, the rest of the steps. We as stakeholders in the industry are willing to give them the necessary help and also get other stakeholders on board to give them the help they need in order to get to the continuous journey.
Already, the brothers have begun impacting lives. Some of such is an Equatorial Guinea student, Justino Sima Nsema.
You know, as we young Africans, our mindset is that when you finish school, you have to go and look for a job. But he told me that we should not be job seekers, but rather job creators. As he said, my aircraft manufacturer, I can also go and start a tourism agency. Through that, I employ a job for the youth.
The Ministry of Aviation has meanwhile asked the Larbi brothers to bring a budget to enable them purchase communication equipment for their plane.